All right, we are back with more sleeping dogs. Dewey's still here.
I am.
And this is video number 4, Dewey. We're gonna keep on rolling right along.
Crazy shit.
It is.
People are still yabbing away there.
Our neighbors just don't know how to shut up. But
nope.
We're gonna be introduced to Emma Stone's character right now, Dewey. So I want you to
Emma Stone.
Brace yourself, okay?
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
So there are girlfriends in this game, Dewey. Emma Stone can be one of them.
Emma Stone should be your only girlfriend.
It's kind of interesting that they're not giving you one love interest. You can kind of go on these dates with these women that you meet throughout the game.
Oh.
So what brings you to
Hong
Kong?
This is just one of them.
Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. No, I just finished college.
Oh, what a date.
You know, figuring out what to do with my life, that sort of thing.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few...
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Don't worry, the dialogue will continue. Like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong for a while. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. You know, I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Fake movies, Dewey, fake movies.
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street. Always buckle your seatbelt. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
Ancient Chinese proverbs, those.
Yeah,
yep.
Very ancient. Chinese have cell phones many thousand years.
Oh, Dewey. We're gonna go meet our
supposed to be in a temple?
Old master of the fighting styles.
Oh,
this guy.
I bet he's gonna teach us some new moves.
He will.
Safer.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook.
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes, the one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in kung fu.
Totally hitting that, Dewey.
Are you?
Totally tapping that.
The instructor?
Yeah. All right, so this is going to teach you about directional fighting. Where you lock onto one guy with your L2, and then you click you hold your stick in whatever direction you want to fight. You're gonna you can attack other people while looking at one guy.
Oh.
So, just depends on who you want to attack. And boom, first level. I never used that outside of this one instance. Just so you know. We're also learning the leg sweep. We'll keep on learning moves throughout the game as they as we find these green statues that we'll learn about in a moment here. Nah, spoilers. Not really. Gotta defeat the students now. Oh no. Am I gonna be able to do it, do we?
I don't know. You've done pretty well for all these tutorial missions so far. We'll have to see how you do with this.
This is gonna be the one that breaks me.
Yep.
Oh, that guy has a broken face.
Oh, he doesn't care though. He's back up.
It's ballsy of him, because he's got a face broken again. Anyone else?
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen by a former student, corrupted by the Triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will definitely call you later.
Yeah, see, Dewey? I'm hitting that.
Do you have his phone number?
Yeah, check it out. Bam, reward game. Amanda's phone number. Right there in the rewards. I also got workout clothes, so I can get all sweaty. Not have to ruin my street clothes. Alright. We're gonna go check out Ting's t-shirt. Okay?
Okay.
So this is a face mission. It's a side quest. But you know, sometimes in these games, side quests are important. They will upgrade our face, which will get us more upgrades.
We can
level up our stuff, make us able to buy certain clothes that we couldn't before. A whole slew of stuff. I'm gonna try to stick to the story in this walkthrough, but if I feel like a side quest is necessary, then I will go ahead and do that side quest.
I see. Makes sense.
So, how's business?
Not very good. Sales are way down. My shirts are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Get me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it.
So we're going to learn how to take photos with our phone. I don't think we've done that yet. Maybe if we have, then I'm forgetful. But we're going to learn how to take photos with our phone.
I love how he just pulls that helmet out of his ass every single time.
That's where I keep my helmet, Dewey.
Shit.
Is that not where you keep yours?
No, I generally... I don't know where I keep my helmet. I don't even... Do I own a helmet? I'm not sure.
Maybe you do and you don't know it, Dewey.
Or there's that special helmet from third grade. But we don't talk about that, so...
Aw, it's okay, Dewey. We still love you. Alright, so we're gonna go take a couple of photos around the city. The second place is quite far away, but the bike I have is really fast, so it's okay. We're gonna run up these stairs into the temple that we were talking about.
Oh, the temple with the fists.
Yeah, the guardians of Gahul. Or something. But another reason why I'm doing this side quest, Dewey, is because bam, right off the bat... Check it out.
This will look good.
What's that?
That's
a jade statue. Right off the bat, we've got one. All right?
Very nice.
What I do here.
Figured you're going to try to find those.
I'm going to try to find as many of them as I can.
It's like Dead Rising.
Kind of.
It's got a little bit of everything in it.
This game does have a lot of everything, do we? There's something in this game. It'll come up, you know,
later.
But it's going to make you just... go, what the fuck? Like, just, that's what it's gonna make you do. Okay. You're gonna be questioning why it's in this game. Not gonna spoil for you what it is.
I'm not gonna lie, Raymond. Your photography skills are lacking. That was not a very good picture.
It wasn't a very good picture, but that's the beauty of this game. It doesn't care. Like, I've taken good pictures in this game, in my free time.
Oh lord.
That's not one of them. Okay. Anyways, yeah, good. I've taken good pictures before, but it doesn't matter. As long as you get a general picture, just toss it down and down.
It matters for me, Raymond.
Does it?
It does.
I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to live with the disappointment.
So you get to... Are these locations real? Like, are they existing in Hong Kong?
I do not know how... Come on! Alright, enough of the motorcycle, Dewey. We're done with the motorcycle.
Okay.
Okay, we're just... Cars want to get in my way. Get back here! Okay, we are taking the motorcycle. I lied to you.
He ditches the helmet and then like, oh, no, never mind.
Get a new one. In fact, just... Sorry, this is just, it's pissing me off. Yeah, give me the pork bun. Pork buns are delicious, Dewey. I'm starving.
Have you actually had a pork bun?
I have had when I went to Japan last year.
I don't think I had a pork bun when I was
there.
They're
delicious. I don't know
why. He stares a lot of helmets off his ass. Holy crap.
I don't know why he just thinks he can keep on discarding these helmets.
Well, that's how he actually paid for the pork bun, is he just gave the guy a helmet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it'd be interesting to figure out if any of you viewers know Hong Kong in a little bit more detail than me or Raymond would. If these places are real.
Looking at the map, this one right here, the big red one,
mm-hmm.
It doesn't. I don't think that is Hong Kong. I'm just saying. I think this is more of an interpretation.
Yeah. But I mean, interpretations can still, you know, they're just like Grand Theft Auto. It's like, you know, they have like a couple cities within like one really big city, but this still has representations, certain things. So
I mean, you make a good point. I just don't know. I've never been to Hong Kong. I'm not familiar with it. You know?
Believe it or not, this actually makes me want to go to Hong Kong. Hong Kong was never a city I really ever wanted to explore, but it just seems interesting. I mean, obviously it's going to be different than this.
Yes.
But,
a lot more crowded, I would imagine.
Maybe. You're on the outskirts.
Yeah.
There's not that many people in Hong Kong, right?
No,
China's
not
known for having people.
Nope. Alright, so now, time lapse, because we have to wait until it's nighttime, or, you know, as the sun's setting, because we're going to take a picture of the sunset.
Oh.
Alright.
Get into position. That guy's in your picture.
Is Dude. He? Get out of my picture!
Yeah, you! Hey, get the hell out of the way.
Sorry, I just can't resist the camera.
That's it, asshole!
Oh shit! He's just posing for a picture!
He's not posing for a picture anymore! Also, there's a shiny over here, but in order to get the shiny, I gotta fight these guys, so, excuse me.
Oh, man. Maybe they just wanted to pose for a picture, too.
Well, that's just too bad. They're not gonna get to pose. Come here. I wanna show you something.
No. Oh, no.
Bye.
Did you show him the world?
I did. I'm gonna show this guy my fist. Anyone else? Yep, you're still alive. Ow! Hit the wrong button, Dewey.
Oh, Raymond's fingers are not like magic yet.
No. Oh, how's your teeth? Alright. Wait, he's still up. What is wrong with you? Why are you still- Oh my, he's still alive! Goodbye!
Oh, shit.
Have a nice broken back.
Through the pole.
What a jerk, that guy. Finally got our open box, Dewey.
What did you get?
We got a lockbox.
And some monies.
So, yep, we got some money, that's true. Alright, so now there's going to be a bit of sun glare in our picture, but that's okay. Like I said, game does not care. Alright, and that got us some more face, which is good. Because again, like I said, gonna get us an upgrade.
Faces.
And I'm gonna go. The game has not taught us how to use a gun yet, Dewey.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't care. I'm gonna go do this mission that involves guns. Okay?
Did you break your leg?
I did not break my leg. I maybe hurt myself a little tiny bit, but I got regeneration. Remember?
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm swimming now. I don't know of any other way to get to this place.
Does that regeneration stay for you with you for the rest of the game, or is it like a...
No, it's time. Well, the little thing in the right-hand corner, Dewey.
Oh, okay.
Pay attention.
Oh, I see.
I don't know if it's actually timed or if that's how much regeneration I have. I'm not exactly sure. But we're going to come into here.
It's Left 4 Dead time now.